And according to witnesses, a person is traumatically injured in a single moped crash on 17th Street in Sarasota. The wreck happened at noon Sunday. Witnesses say the moped hit the train tracks on 17th Street and lost control. The person was taken by ambulance to a nearby hospital.